Hi, this is Edgar from Edgar's Woodworking, and today I thought I would show you how I built this rack to hold my lumber. I wanted to have a place where I would put some of my lumber while I am working on it, and these allow me to have my lumber here, and yet if I want to, I can just remove the pins and then I have more space in here. And also, they are adjustable as to what height I want them, if I want them close together or if I want them far apart. And to show you how strong they are, I can just get up here and I can still jump up and down and I can move around. So you can use these storage racks for putting lumber on them. Or you can just put a wide board on them and use them as a standard shelf. So I use just standard 2x4s, but as you can see, I use some pretty clear stock here. I made these 28 inches long and I want a dowel at every 4 inches. So I laid these out starting 2 inches from each end and then centered every 4 inches here. And then I will take these and I will drill them out. So I'm going to drill these holes out. They're 1 inch holes and I will drill them out in my drill press. Now I have laid out some holes that are 4 inches from each end, and I will only drill them in about 1.5 inches. These will be for the screws that hold this piece onto the wall. I will now sand these down and give them a coat of finish. So I cut out some 1-inch dowels, about 16 inches long, but you can cut them to whatever length you need or what works well for your space. So I found the studs in my wall, and I marked some plumb lines right next to the stud. And then I screwed these uprights to these plumb lines and right into the studs with some 4-inch by 5/16 GRK lag screws. So now I have put the dowels into the holes and these can be pulled in and out as you need them. And they can be moved, made adjustable to whatever you need for heights. So as you can see, I have loaded these up with some lumber on them. And to show you how strong they are, I will get up on here and I can jump up and down and I can move all around. And if you enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and ring the notification bell.